Hello, dear friends of Kafeteando. Here, as we promised before, is the recipe for the chimichurri sauce. This is a really easy to make sauce, and you can eat with over an empanada or with a grilled beef, with a grilled chicken or fish. What ingredients do we need for the chimichurri? We will need some parsley, some onion. You can use the white or red onion, yellow as well, one lemon, garlic, what a little piece of red pepper, basil, oil or olive oil. You will need also vinegar, salt, pepper, crushed red pepper and oregano. Now that we have all the ingredients roughly chopped, you will put everything in the blender. We have here like a bunch of parsley, 4 garlic cloves, half onion, and like a quarter of red pepper, and a little bit of basil. After we put all the fresh ingredients in the blender, in the processor, we will add the salt, the pepper, the oregano, the crushed red pepper, and a little bit of orange juice. And after that, we will add as well the oil or olive oil, it's up to you, whatever you want it, and the vinegar. The quantities, we will put it in the recipe at the end. After we have all the ingredients in the blender, in the processor, we're going to proceed to activate it. It's important not to blend the ingredients. You don't want a puree, you want just pulse. Okay. And you want to have this kind of texture. This is the final result. You know, you still can see a little bit of the pieces of each vegetable. And this is the final result. You can always add an extra pinch of salt, more vinegar, or oil. Anyway, we will put the quantities at the end of this recipe. I hope you like it, you enjoy it, try it, it's really easy to make, and I hope to see you soon. Please subscribe to Cafeteando por el Mundo. Bye!